Delvin Miller has been one of the top drivers in harness racing for a number of years. Delvin, I can't imagine anyone ever driving horses without any arms, but you raced with a gentleman a number of years back.
Yes, sir, a man by the name of Colby Turner, and he was a sportsman and a gentleman and a real good, well-educated man.
Whereabouts did you race with Colby Turner?
And mostly at some of the fairs in Ohio.
Mm-hmm. The individual would not be allowed to drive today without any arms, would he?
No, I don't think he could ever get a license to drive a horse in the States today.
Could he handle a horse well out on the track?
Very well. I bet on him at Roosevelt Raceway one night, and he drove a horse by the name of Miss Jet Propulsion and went easy, a trotting mare.
Did he use a whip and a stopwatch?
He put a whip under his arm. He could work it like that. He'd have a stopwatch pinned to his shoulder, and he'd push that on like that and look down at it. He was just amazing, just a wonderful person, too. He'd shake hands with you with that nub of that arm. And always, you're a great friend of mine.
From Wilmington, Ohio, let's take a look at Colby Turner. Delvin, how did he wrap the lines around his arms?
Well, he had the ends of the line sewed together just at the right spot so he could wrap them around the stubs of those arms.
Mm-hmm.
And he could really drive a horse and had good control of them.
He can do just about everything, even on the harness.
Hook up one, unhook him. You'll see him here drinking water, rubbing his brow.
This is amazing right here.
And he was an uncanny person.
Colby Turner from Wilmington, Ohio. Pretty good card player, I understand, too.
Oh, listen, he could have his money in his hat, pay off, or put it back in afterwards. And there you see him.
The amazing armless wonder, Colby Turner of Wilmington, Ohio.